everybody. My name is Alexandra. I'm 22 years old and have started this channel on YouTube called Alexandra's Pets. And Alexandra, that's me. And I'm gonna talk to you about and upload some videos about my animals and pets and how I care for them. So if I starting to introduce my animals, right here we got Evelyn, my dog. She is about 5 years old now, and I got her from my sister, who next to that got her from a breeder. But Evelyn is sick in one of the legs, and she can't compete. And that's why my sister gave her to me. So here she can rest and walk her daily walks. So, yeah. And over here we got one of my cats, Milton. I bought him 2 years ago, and they thought he was a girl, but when I came to see him, I just know that as a boy, obviously. He is deaf, he can't hear anything. He understands quite a lot anyway. He understands when you stamp the ground, he knows that it's dinner and so on. So, he is an indoor cat, so he never runs free on the yard. Yeah, if he's outside, he's in a leash. Yeah. Hi, Milton. Hi. Say hi to the camera, Milton. Hi. Hi. He's tired. And over here, we got my other cat. This is Aramis. Hi, Aramis. Hi, Adi. Hi. I bought him for like last summer, actually. So he's just 1 year old, and he's so into cuddling still with my other cat. These are two brothers, really like brothers, actually, but they're not really related, but it seems so. They always lie in the sofa with each other and cuddle, right? Yeah. So you're 1 year old now, and he's also an indoor cat. He never walks outside alone. He's in leash, but they are really comfortable in leash, and they don't want to be outside for a long time. They are real indoor cats. Yeah. And also, here's my last animal for now. This is my terrarium, my snake cage. And this is a ghost. He's called Spöket in Swedish, but it means ghost in English. Hi, Spöket. Hi. Hi. There he is. So cute. A little juvenile. He's about a half year old now, and I bought him from a reptile store nearby. And all these things comes from there too. Yeah. So let's see if we can take a better picture. Here he is. Hi. Hi. And he's very, very, very kind. He's so kind and never bites, never do anything like that. He's super kind. Oh, here comes Ari. Hi. Hi. What's happening here? Yeah, so that's my animals. My review to my animals. And I'm gonna upload some videos on how I care for them and simply good tricks and tips to know about. And yeah, so follow my videos and I'll appreciate it. And my animals too. So let's see you guys soon. Bye.